Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to open notes on your iPhone with Face ID. So first of all, you need to go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to notes and tap on it. Now look for the password option and tap on it. It'll take you to this page. From here, you simply need to turn on the toggle right next to Use Face ID. Then enter in the password for the locked notes and hit OK. Now you can see the Face ID is enabled. But if you don't know the password for that locked note and you want to enable the Face ID, you can always hit Reset Password at the bottom here. You'll have to enter in the password for your Apple ID or your iCloud account, and then it'll give you the option to reset that password and then enable Face ID. Once you've enabled the Face ID, simply tap on the locked note in the Notes app, and it will open up the locked note using your Face ID. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.